907. Crap.
Did I drink all that last night?
Starting my day off wrong.
Filthy hobos.
Yeah, well, at least I'm not gonna get chewed out by the boss.
Pardon this interruption, employees, but I need to see Robert Matthews in my office.
Robert Matthews in my office, Commander. That is all.
Sucks to be you.
Speak! Just listen! Now I know we had an unusual interview.
Pay attention!
But I managed to pick up the phone and hired you! You woman!
Yes, boss, I'm sorry,
but on your first day? Being late on your first day is 100%, no doubt in my mind, completely and utterly disrespectful to me, this corporation, and my wife!
Oh, I know what you're thinking right there, right?
Hey, boss, how was it disrespectful to your wife? Well, guess what? My wife cleans, and she cooks, and she takes care of my adopted son, Hirokichi, and my adopted daughter, Shankoya. Then she goes out and buys some groceries, cleans some more, cooks some more, and does everything that a wife is supposed to do in this day and age. And you, here, being late, makes what I do look like a joke. That's how you're being disrespectful to my wife.
I didn't mean...
You didn't mean what?
I was...
Huh?
It's just that...
No, you just what?
Well, a hobo broke into my house last night. And I think he changed my alarm clock because it went off at 9:07 and it was set for 7:30.
You really expect me to believe that a hobo, a homeless person, a freaking vagabond broke into your house for the sole purpose to change your alarm clock and make you be late to work?
Yeah, he also...
Oh, he also what?
Drink the rest of my whiskey.
Oh, so you're a drinker.
On that occasion.
Oh, so you thought, gee, golly, tomorrow's my first day at my first real job. I'm going to get all hopped up on cocaine and methamphetamines and get drunk till I puke my brains out, right? Is that what you thought?
With all due respect, sir, I've been here for over 5 months.
5 months too long at that.
What are you saying?
Look, Robert, I like you. I really do. You got a nice style, nice shoes, nice eyes, cute lips.
What?
Well, but I should fire you! I should fire you! But I'm gonna give you a second chance, Mr. Matthews. I'll give you a second chance.
Alright, thanks, boss.
You know, we hugs around here. Did you get those files, too? Holy what? That's there's somebody at the door. Come in! Come in! It's like my door's made of steel or something. Oh, this is my appointment. I'll give you a call back later, alright? Alright, I love you too, baby. Bye. No, I love you more. Yeah, I love you more! Alright. Yeah, bye. So, I just wanted to thank you, first of all, because I would have never gotten that hug or that little sniff.
Oh, yeah, you're welcome. Don't worry about it.
That guy smells good, trust me! He's Abercrombie or I don't know, Banana Republic cologne. I don't even know. It's not fantastic though. I'm not even gonna lie.
I guess I didn't really get a chance to.
So here you go. That's $80 right there.
Dollars right there.
What is that like 2 months of booze for you?
All right, yeah. Yeah. So what? You want to go to the Red Lobster?
No. I'll call you if I need you again. All right.
All right. Bye.
Yeah. Get the hell out of my office. Hey, baby, I'm back.